Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the Castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, Your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. Senator.
Oh. Why would we give?
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
A banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I am looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Follow my lead.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's Chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not having cazzo to do? Changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
false causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever...
Help!
Let's go. Wait for me, it's finally for us.
Enough already!
Why are
the
armor?
Whoever is using the
Rione's
buildings as a
parallel. They're attacking me!
Hurry!
All right, these will have earned this by your acts.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
...has made it far from America and being celebrated and investigated in his siege. Whilst attending to the Eucharist, as was witnessed by all faithful present, the marble
Bertinessa...
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right.
So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing. You hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Banker Agostino Chigi will host yet another huge festa at his villa in honor of his immense good fortune. In particular, the huge profits expected against loans to the Colonna and Orsini families will be celebrated.
Oh, imbecille! Chi credi di essere?
Due to the recent resurgence of La Malaria in the Campo Mazzio, restoration and
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
Taking him so long. Oh.
good speed.
He has to count the money from all the banker's clients.
Did he not do that already?
He must not have written it down.